What's hot in the Kitsilano single family market for April 2020? The Vancouver West Side single family market is actually favoring sellers as of March 2020. This is unusual because the West Side has been a buyer's market for over 2 years now. But we're in a seller's market in the West Side, and Kitsilano is no exception. Actually, Kitsilano was the strongest market last month in the Vancouver West Side detached single family market. We saw 8 homes sell in Kitsilano last month. Let's start with the most expensive home. The most expensive home sold for $3.1 million. And what's interesting about this home is it was listed and available and on the market 2 years ago for almost $6 million. This would have bought you a 95-year-old home, land value, on a 49-foot wide lot by an 80-foot deep lot right off Point Grey Road. So very desirable location, i.e. the Miracle Mile, I think they call it. The least expensive home. Now this one sold for $2.1 million. This one was 92 years old, also very, very old. It sold on 12th Avenue, but a quiet part of 12th Avenue. It was located on a 33-foot wide by 122-foot deep lot. Again, mostly land value here, $2.1 million. Gives you an idea for what land is going for right now in Kitsilano. 16 homes were available and on the market in Kitsilano last month, so to have 8 of them sell, again, puts us in a very, very strong seller's market. The real estate board actually defines a seller's market as anything over 21% of the homes selling in a given month. So Kitsilano is doing very well with 8 out of 16 homes sold. It works out to obviously 50% of the homes selling in Kitsilano. Now let's look at the median price for a typical detached single family home in Kitsilano. Well, the median price right now is hovering around $2.5 million. And when you compare that to the rest of the Vancouver West Side detached single family market, we're about $500,000 less than the median price in the rest of the Vancouver West Side, which is hovering around $3 million right now. If you'd like to take a look at these 8 homes that sold, I've got them all laid out on an area map. I've got the sold price versus the list price. I've got 10 photographs for each of these 8 homes that sold. And feel free to download that package of information by clicking on the link above or below, depending on whether you're watching this on Instagram, YouTube, or Facebook. My name is David Seton with Oakwin Realty and Answers in Real Estate, and I hope everyone is staying safe right now during this difficult time. If you'd like to reach me, you can contact me anytime at 604-808-9796. And as always, thank you so much for listening today.